Aloha, Cousins Briar 626 here, and today I have a full booster box of Bakugan Pro Fusion Force. So we've got our full booster box here of Bakugan Pro Fusion Force. This is a full 36 packs here. I found this online. There was a seller, I guess, that was kind of an odd seller that actually was selling these packs. So I saw a bunch of people were like, hey, this is out. So I went to go buy me a box and hoping that I got it in. And long behold, they're sitting right here in front of you. I got one full booster box here. Super cool booster box, I have to say. It is a little thin, so these are like coming out a little bit. So I'm probably gonna put some tape on it so it doesn't fall out. But yeah, so that is the booster box. It looks really cool. This kind of folds up the top piece here. At the top kind of folds there. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna open up all 36 in this video here, and we're gonna get it set and ready to go. We're gonna start off with the left side, and then we'll do the right side next. So let's go ahead and crack open all the packs here, so they're already open. So you don't have to worry about, like, you know, opening them up, and we can just start pulling out the cards to make it a little easier. So let's do this unpacking here. So I got all the packs open up here. I wanted to cut the bottom of them because I actually want to keep these packs and display them back into the original packaging so that I can put them on my shelf as a display, because this is like the first time we've got Fusion Force packs, and especially in a booster box like this. This is really great. Now, of course, this was the left stack. This was the right stack of the box. We're going to kind of push it to the side. And we're going to start off with the right side of the box because that's the one closest to me. So we got the first one here. Now, this one has the art with Dragonoid and Fangzor, the Fusion Fangzor. Right there looks really cool there. Now, let's go ahead and get the cards out here. Oh, perfect here. So we're going to go over some, like, decent cards. I'm not going to go over every card. So if you want to do it, definitely just pause the video because we do have a bunch of packs to go through. But here we have Magnus on the Run. Pretty cool looking. Battle Hardened is our first flip. Dark Resilience, nice. Then we have Dark Disasters, our flip card, or one of our good sync cards here. Chaotic Fury Charge, that's really cool. Then we have Darkest Fist, Energy Sponge. So that's our first rare. Our next rare is Bahu Spikes. So that's our next rare, and our next card is going to be Titan Gilator Ultra, and that is our super rare there. And then our hex is going to be Diamond Halicor Ultra. Nice, we got a Diamond Halicor Ultra here. And then the last card in the pack is actually going to be a epic character card. Now, the epic character cards are basically, you get to use the same Bakugan that this came with, but now since this is an epic character card, you get like a special effect to go along with it. So really cool, and there's a lot of good ones in there, and we even got his Titan Evo to go along with it, which is kind of cool. That's really nice. Now the next one, of course, here is the other art with the I think this is Gilator and Pegatrix, I think is what it is. I may be wrong. I'm not well known with the Fusion Bakugan yet. I haven't really got any besides like the Dragonoid Treacherous one. So in this one we've got Hayatus Energizer, Pyros Energizer, that's really cool. Ventus Tornado, Sophie Judson and Wilford. Well, okay, yeah, that card. Fusion Mud Shield, Fusion Ventus Defense. Our first rare is going to be Luminous Blasters. We finally got another Arliss gear card, which is really cool. So now we can have almost a mono Arliss deck now if you really want to build one. So there's that. Our next rare is Atomic Payload. Now this is a really good one, being able to draw one practically for free because it is a gear and you land on the 2 reduction gear. Our next card is going to be an awesome rare Terrain Vitalize? Yeah, Vitalizer. I think is what it is, how do you say it, but yeah, there we go. Our first awesome Marin. The text looks really cool. It's like got a green and blue like stroke around it. That's kind of cool. It's a dual gear as well. And our hex is going to be, ooh, Bahu Slumber. Now this is a very powerful card. It's a 2-cost negate and action card. Its controller energizes it uncharged, and it's a hex. This is really nice. It's really, really good, especially if you're playing Ventus and Aquas. Really, really powerful card. And then our epic character card is Treacherous Ultra. So that's really cool. We got another Darkest Treacherous there. All right. Our next one here is going to be our Darkest pack. Now, this is the third art, and this is the final art. And it's supposed to be like a Helicorn Rampirion, I think is what that one is. Looks really, really cool art there. Now, let's go ahead and get the next ones here. All right. We have Meteor Sting, Event Ray, and Maxodon. Then we have Ventus Shred. Meteor Sting again. All right. Pikus Energizer. Bahu Nami. This is our first comment. And then our rare is going to be Fire Light Fuser. So this is really cool. It's our first rare. And our next rare is going to be Blaze Helm. This is really nice. There you go, Blaze Helm. And our next card is going to be Aqua Freeze Slide. And it is a super rare. Look at that right there. Our next one's going to be Bahu Sweep Strike, and it's a holo hex. Man, you can barely see the art on that one, but that looks really nice. It's a rapid fire card. Cool. You can choose a player to discard a card. Don't know if that's the greatest, but that is really cool. I like the hex on that one, the foiling on that one there. And then we have Nilius, my boy Nilius. And you may reroll this once each turn that you miss a roll with it with the epic character card. That's really cool. All right, our next one we have here is going to be, ooh, now let me already start off with a really good card here, Maxified Kubo Beam, which is like Nature's Power, but better almost. Then we have Venta Piercer, Bahu Briar, it's me, Bahu Briar. And then we have Bahugan's New Trick, and we have Aqua Soldier. Ooh, Washed Away, this is a good to negate a Bahu gear, really, really nice, might see some play here. Hey, our first rare is Diamond Dragonoid Ultra. There you go. There's our first rare in this pack. Our next rare is Shadow Bash. Choose a player to discard 2 cards and make a Pyrus Darkest attack for 2. Really nice. 6 cost. All right. And our next card is going to be, ooh, Righteous Defenses. Now, this is really nice. This is the Empowered Flip. Really, really cool. Being able to play a card practically for free in hand, which is really nice. And then you also get to draw a card, which is really cool. That's our super rare. And next one is going to be Chaotic Booster. And this is a rare holo hex. That's nice. There we go. Really good. And then we have Chaos Feral as our epic character card. Our next pack, we got our next pack here. We have Pyru Field. Right, Ruinous Blade, which is really good. I like that. I need some more copies of that. Pyru Spirit. Then we have Dark Resilience. Dark Disasters. Hey, we got some more of those. Nice. Darkest Fist. Diamond Halicor Ultra is our first rare. Our next rare is Diamond Hydras. Hey, now this is a really good one. Especially since Hydras is really powerful. This is really nice to have that as a card now. And our next card is going to be another Righteous Defenses. Nice. And our holo hex is going to be a Swampugon. A Swampugon. That's nice. +2 damage, and you may energize a card in your hand uncharged. And then we have Pyrus Feral as our epic character card. Our next pack here. Oh, here we go. Starting off with the darkest here. We got Darkest Destroyers, Insta Bahu Gear, Aqua Burst, and Ventos Energizer. Kubo's Rules. Now, this is a really good one. This is a really good flip here for flip decks anyway. Chaotis Energizer. Hyper Pyrus is our first rare. Now, this is a really good one. I really was looking forward to this card here. It's a 1-cost. The next action card you play this turn costs 2 less to play, which is really nice being able to play some really good cards with that. I like that card a lot. I'm actually going to stick that to the side. Diamond Trox as our next rare. And our next, we have a super rare, Maximus Batrix Ultra is our super rare. And our next card is going to be Bahu Spikes Holo Hex. And then we have Pyrus Halicor, which is at the start of the game, make a Pyrus attack for 2 damage. So that's going to actually like happen after you draw your 5, before you draw for turn, which is really good. Now, Magnus on the Run is our next one. Scurrying Invade, which is a really good flip. Darkest Resilience. Dark Disasters. Battle Hardened. Chaotic Fury Charge. Bahu Moves. Got the moves right there. All right. And then we have Diamond Dragonoid Ultra is our second rare. Oh, yeah. Bahu Moves is our first rare. Our next rare was Diamond Dragonoid Ultra. And our next card is going to be Coiling Deflection. It's the boost. It's the boost one. There's the cool. The boost one to stop the non-Ventus, non-Aquas Bahu again. There you go. Cool. And our next one is going to be another flip. Hey, we got another moves. We got the Bahu Moves. There we go. Boom. As a Holo Hex. Nice. And then we have Pegatrix Ultra. Oh, this is good. Mega Pega definitely right here. Victor, attach a Bahu Core from the field to this. Now, this is really cool. Being able to have that Victor, basically that Victor there to attach another additional Bahu Core, really nice. And Mega Pega is really good as an Evo, so really, really nice card there. Next up, our next pack here. We've got our next pack. We've got Heyo Smashers. Kubo Clones. There you go, couple clones. Bahu Briar again. Ventus Shred. Heya Stomp. Bahu Calvary. Then we have our first rare is going to be Chaos Max Blast. Our next rare is going to be Energy Sponge. And our next card is going to be... Ooh! Maximus Barbetra! There you go. We got that Maximus Barbetra. And then we have... Oh! We got a Darkest Fire Holo Hex. Now, this is an awesome rare. That is so cool. Oh, look at that. That's really nice. I really like this card. It's one of my favorite Rapid Fire gears right now. So this is really, really cool. And then our next one we have is the Ventus Feral. All right, our next pack here, we've got our next pack, is going to be Meteor Sting. Pyrostormer. MCQ and Cycloid. There you go. Back to back is our flip there. Bahu Nami. Then we have a Darkest Fire Dodge. Our first rare is, hey, we got our first rare. There we go over there. Nilius, Diamond Nilius Ultra. I really like, of course, you guys know I like Nilius, and this is really cool. It is a 7 cost, 1200, 10 damage, and if you land on the shield, plus 400, and the green fist, plus 4 damage. So there you go. That's really cool. Then that Diamond Nilius, I'm pulling that to the side because I really liked that one. And we have Diamond Halicore Ultra. All right, our next rare, and next card is going to be... Oh, Lightning Pack Leader Awesome Rare. And this is a 4 cost, your Darkest and Aquas Bahu can get Victor Draw 2. So that's actually a very interesting effect, being able just to draw 2 cards. Oh, really, really cool. And then our Holo Hex is going to be a Strategic Smash. And then we have a Chaos Feral as a character card. Our next pack here is going to be a Chaos Stomp. Then we have Aerial Quake, Bahu Calvary, Maxified Cubble Beam, Aqua Soldier, and then we have Washed Away. Our first rare is going to be Ventus Destruction. Our next rare is Ventavision. Our next card is going to be Leia Fusion Brawler Awesome Rare. Oh, that's really cool. Your Chaos and Pyro Spot can get plus 3 damage and 1 Frostrike. And our next card is going to be... Ooh, Diamond Dragonoid Ultra Holo Hex. That's really nice, getting that Holo Hex there. We pulled a good amount of them, so that's nice to get that Holo Hex. And then we have Halicore Ultra as our epic character card. All right, next pack here. We've got back-to-back. Then we got Darkest Fire Dodge, Battle Harden, Falling Strike. This is a really good sync card, so that's really nice to have that one. Chaotic Fury Charge. Then we have Chaos Scorch. Our first rare is Titan Cyrus Ultra, so that's really good to be able to get that 8 damage. It seems like a really decent one, but I don't know how great it is. And our next rare is going to be another Diamond Nilius Ultra. Now we finally got 2 of them. That's really cool. And our next one's going to be Maximus Barbetra. Now this is the Ventus one, so this is an awesome rare. And our next card is going to be... Ooh, Fusion Mud Shield Holo Hex. There you go. That looks really nice there. And then we have... Hey, now this is a really good one. Happy to get this one. This is the Nilius Ultra. What is it? The Epic Character Card. Now this is a really, really good one. Being able to, if you had a Bahu Gear attached, it plus 5 damage. So really, really good being able to get with him on turn 1. And of course, if you watch the Brawl... with me playing Certburn and Nerdy Friends playing his Vestroyer deck. He was really needing that card to help win. That would have been really good for him. Then we have Bahu Strength, Bahu Fuser, Thermal Bahu Power, or Bahu Fuse Power, Heya Smasher, Aerial Quick. Then we have Kubo Clones. Our first rare is Bahu Spikes. Our next rare is Hyper Nilius Ultra. There we go. We got a Nilius Ultra here again. And our next card is going to be an awesome rare, Bahu Spy. Now that's really cool. I like the art of that with Artulian and Fade Ninja. That looks really cool. I like that look there. That looks really, really nice. Our next card is going to be a Bahu Sweep Strike again. We got another Holo Hex version of that. Wow, that's really nice. And we got another Nilius. Hey, we got the Aquas Nilius, which is Synchro Villa card in your hand that costs 5 for plus 5 damage. I don't think it's the greatest one. I mean, as you can see, I just don't think it's the greatest one, but it's still really cool looking card there. Next pack here, Ventus Shred, Everant Ray and Maxodon, Meteor Sting, Pikus Energizer, Pyru Stormer, Bahu Nami, and then we have our first rare is Chaotic Booster. China, Riot, and Barbetra. There you go. Is our next rare. And our next card is going to be Bahu Assistant. Or Assist? Assist. There you go. Bahu Assist. So that's interesting. It's our super rare of the set. Our next card is going to be Aquas Slash. One energy for 3 HP power. It's a nice looking holo hex. I like that. I like it. Our next one is going to be Cycloid as the epic character card. That looks nice. All right. Our next pack here. We've got a Darkest Destroyers, a Fusion Mud Shield, Ventus, or a Fusion Ventus Defense, Kubo's Rules, Aquas Burst, Visibility, Diamond Trox and Cyrus. Ooh, that's really cool. That's a cool rare. I haven't seen that one before, so that's really, really nice. Diamond Trox. And we have Terramic Overdrive. Now that's really cool. I like that awesome rare. It looks really neat. And then our next one is going to be Diamond Treacherous Ultra. That looks really cool as a holo hex. Then we have our Chaos Feral as our epic character card. So apparently my camera is having a bunch of issues today, so we're going to continue on with the pack. I got a Diamond Dragonoid and Treacherous, which is really cool. This is our last rare, our first rare from the set, I think. I don't know. Is it the, yeah, no, it's actually our last rare from this pack. And then our next one is going to be the Unexpected Attack Awesome Rare. Now shuffle your discard pile then randomly reveal one card from it. And if it isn't a flip, you can play it for free. That's a very interesting effect. I like that effect. And then our hex is Fire Light Fuser. It's our rare there. That's really cool. Holo Hex Rare. And then we have the Ventus Hydrus. All right, third to last pack. Can we get something good? Please give me something good like a Bahugan Elite. I would like some more Bahugan Elites like we've got that guy in the back. That would be really nice. Or even Crystal Blast. That'd be good. All right, so Pyros Energizer. Then we have Venta Tornado. Sophie. Fusion Mud Shield. Kubo Clones. Then we have Fusion Ventus Defense. Our first rare is another Diamond Dragonoid Treacherous. Our next rare is going to be Diamond Dragonoid Ultra, you know what I mean. Our next card is going to be Hyper Batrix Ultra. So there you go, this is another sync card, so that's interesting there. It is a super rare. Our next one is going to be the Maximus Halicor Ultra. Now look at that. I know it's kind of hard to tell, but this is the way I'm looking at it. You can see like the white highlight on the top there, kind of like the outer glow. Kind of interesting there. It is a rare holo hex. And then our character card is another Nilius Ultra Arliss, which is really nice. All right, second to last. I'm getting a little nervous because we've only pulled 2 Bahugan Elites in this set, which is kind of scary a little bit. Bahu Spin Blast, Chaos Smasher, a couple clones, Then we have Hea Stomp. Then we have Bahu Booty. And then we have Bahu Calvary. Our first rare is going to be Chaotic Booster. Our next rare is China Riot and Barbetra. And then we have another copy of Bahu Spy Awesome Rare. And then our next card is going to be Pyrus Cutter Hollow Hex Awesome Rare. We've got a bunch of Awesome Rare Hollow Hexes. I have to say that. We've got a bunch of those. Alright, now that's that card there. And then we have another Chaos Maxodon. Alright, last pack. And it's the darkest pack. Can we get something good? Please give me something good, pack. I would like something good in this pack here. Please, please, just please. Alright. Mac Q and Cycloid. Back and back to back. Darkest Fire Dodge. Battle Hardened. They seem like those kind of come in a pair. Chaotic Fury Charge. Bahu Nami. Our first rare is Pyrus Flash Fire. Our next rare is Diamond Trox, and here we go. Ooh, oh man, I don't think it's an elite. I don't think it's an elite. But it is going to be Aqua Freeze Slide there as our super rare. Our next one here. Okay, it's a Pyrus. It's a Pyrus and Chaos card here. Okay, can we get something good, please? And it is. Oh, it's a hex. And here it is. It is a Pyrus Ascendancy Hollow Hex. Yeah, there you go. That's a rare Hollow Hex there. And that's really nice. And then we have the Pyrus Feral. Now, those are all the packs. I have no more packs. So what I'm going to do is kind of show you guys everything, get it all sorted up, and kind of show you like the best pulls, aka those guys, and a few of the other cards that to the side here. So let's go on ahead and cut to that. So these are the cards that we pulled at the end. We're going to start off with the super rares here. We've got Reaching Rampage. We did get two copies of those. Righteous Defense, we did get two copies of those. Nocturnal Shift, we got two copies of those. Unexpected Attack, we got one. Coiling Deflection there, we only got one of those. Maximus Barbetra, one. Bahu Assist, one. Hyperbatrix Ultra. Bahu Fusion Fury, Hyperbatrix Ultra. Hyper Pegatrix Ultra. Lia Fusion Brawler. Maximus Barbetra Ultra. Titan Gilator Ultra. Pyru Internal, we got two copies of those. Chosen of Ventus, we got two copies of those. And Aqua Freeze Beam, we got two copies of those. Now, the awesome rares we've got, we had Dan Fusion Brawler. We got two Lightning Pack Leader. Two Pyrus Cutter. One Terrain of Vitalizer. We've got three copies of Bahu Spy. Terranomic Overdrive. And then two Maximus Barbetras. For the Hollow Hexes, we've got quite a few, actually. Pyrus Cutter, I'm going to go like from the coolest down to the least, I think. Or at least the good ones up front. We got Pyrus Cutter Hollow Hex, two pack Lightning Pack Leaders, Hyper Pegatrix Ultra, Diamond Halicore Ultra, Chaotic Booster, Swampugon, Bahu Spike, Bahu Moves. Then we have Strategic Smash, Diamond Dragonoid Ultra, Diamond Treacherous Ultra, Block and Bite, and Luminous Blaster, Shadow Bash, Diamond Hydras, Diamond Hydras and Batrix, Energy Sponge, Bahu Spike, then we have China Rite and Barbetra, Firelight Fuser, Maximus Halicore Ultra, three Bahu Sweep Strike Hollow Hexes. So if I ever need to play this, I got three of them. We have a Pyrus Ascendancy Hollow Hex, Fusion Mud Shield, Aqua Slash, and Aqua Burst. And those are the Hollow Hexes. Now for the really good cards we have is Dark Fire Defense. Yes, we got the Hollow Hex version of the Dark Fire Defense. I'm definitely trying to be running that in a deck. Then we have Crystal Blaster Hollow Hex as well. I guess I've got the misprint of not being shiny either, which is kind of interesting. And we got Bahu Treasure Hollow Hex. We've got our third copy of Bahu Slumber. Now this is, we only got the one Hollow Hex, but we do have two more copies of that. And we got two copies of Darkest Fire here as a Hollow Hex. And then the other good cards we have is going to be two Fallen Strike, three Aqua's Freeze Beam, then we have one Howling Shell Bomb, one Pyrus Ascendancy, we've got three Bahu Treasures, which is really nice. We have five Hyper Pyrus. There we go. So five Hyper Pyrus. Two Bahu Slumbers, so there's the other two from the Hex one, and then two Bahu Springs if you really want to count Bahu Springs as a good card. So that is everything from this set here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you click that like button down below. And if you're new, go ahead and click that subscribe button, become a cousin in our family, and make sure you click that bell icon so you get notified of videos just like this one here, because we have some more really cool unboxings here for you guys. It's going to be coming up soon. And remember, Ohana means family, and family means no one gets left behind or forgotten. And we'll see y'all next time. Bye.